sufficient time, because I did not do the time that they had to put these things together. The provision of time is like one little wisp of a few minutes, and pretty clear, just in the fix us, and then had their fun with it. We hope that many of the students on state would grow in that sort of way as well. But that's a profession, might be, so that we could along with as far as their lives, and that they have that vocabulary that allows them just as in another language to understand poetry in another language or have another language, and as these musicians on state are things where they're very understanding. A lot of the things that's in the work that they're there. From all corners of the state, from Indiana, so many of these folks have never been together in the vicinity.
Thank you.
Over the years, we've had many different opportunities for some of us, sometimes to act and so forth, and especially when we're with these bands. A lot of former soloists, and women's soloists, trio, or brass players, trumpets, soloists, and we're not playing soloists. And with a small,
maybe it's Hake, let me get one from the show. Centers. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, it was such a simple task, it's been impressive. It's been impressive for us all week working with you kids and considering the membership. We appreciate you all so much as well, because we know what it takes to make this experience possible this week and 2 weeks to come. And we thank you for that. And we know the students should send the audience there as a grandson. Appreciate you and what you've done to support them in the experience they're about to have. We talked at the beginning about those 20 years and 10 tours. And 20 years and 10 tours. It was very impressive. We got a third song. And I opened up the horns. And started in the church there. But we played such and such for everything there. You were dedicated to the 4th of July celebration of the States. Imagine that. Now, put it on.
Thank you. Take off.